Well, it's turning into a real shocker. This is the very reason, Derek, I'm not a manager.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Bailey. Conte. Hardly unable to retain possession. Tadic. He's in here. And in! Oh, yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal.
Well, let's see that again. Once he gets into his stride, he just strolls past players. What a lovely solo. Wonderful effort this is.
Well, it's an out-and-out pasting. 6-0. Rui Costa. Inside the last quarter of an hour. And a failure to keep the ball by Hardley. Raul. His third goal of the match, and you cannot argue with that.
Well, he's tearing this defense apart. They can't cope with him. Well, here it is again, and I wonder how he waltzes past the defender so easily. But you do have to ask questions about the keeper. Could he have done better here? I think so. You can't keep getting beat at the near post like that.
Steven Gerrard. On to Benzema. Oh, great vision. Interception to snuff out the danger. Good idea, that particular move, but not to be. Now, what can Hardley do from here? Rob them. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. On and on he goes. Tadic. Can they convert?
A goal! We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a decent move to evade the defender. But as good as the move is, the goalkeeper has had an absolute shocker. Beaten at his near post. Terrible.
Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they could add. Well, the attack looks promising. And just like that, they've lost possession. Steven Gerrard. Walker. Mane. Walker now. Crossing possibilities. Teammate in support. And players waiting at the far post. No problems grabbing hold of that one. Benzema. And the ball with Gerrard. Rui Costa. Alert defending. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Raul. Opportunity to deliver the cross. And no nonsense. And there it is, the full-time whistle here, and it's a victory for the visitors. The journey home is going to be a pleasant one, Lee.
Well, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it? Particularly impressive up front. Their forwards really hit form today. The result was never much in doubt, if I'm honest.
chance for Eden Hazard. Raul. Surely. Another.
Not an especially strong challenge.
In with a chance. Oh, that.
Tadic. He's in here. Tadic.
Can they convert? A goal! We're really being spoiled! This is attacking football at its finest!
Sometimes it's just like, sometimes it's just like.